When editing videos, the transitions between clips are one of the keys to making the overall visuals smooth. You can use transition effects to make the changeover more natural and seamless. In the Transitions tab, you can find various transition effects. Hover your mouse over an effect to see an automatic preview to check how it looks before using it. To add a transition, simply drag and drop the transition effect to the desired position. Transition effects can be placed at the beginning or end of a single clip, or between two clips to create a natural connection between scenes. To replace a transition effect, drag a new transition onto the existing one, and it will automatically be replaced. To delete a transition, click the transition, right-click and select Remove, or simply press the Delete key on your keyboard for quick removal. If you want to change the duration of the transition, click the transition effect on the timeline and move your mouse to the edge. When the cursor changes to a resize icon, drag to adjust the length. You can also click the transition effect, then click the clock button above the timeline to open the settings page. Here, you can fine-tune or directly enter the desired transition duration. Quickly double-click the transition effect, or click Edit above the timeline to open the transition effect settings interface. If you use a transition between two clips, the interface will show two different transition behavior options, overlap and cross. When you choose Overlap, the two clips overlap during the transition effect. This shortens the total length of the two clips. Overlap creates a smoother and more seamless connection, suitable for videos that require a natural and soft transition. When you choose Cross, the two clips are arranged side by side on the timeline. The transition effect acts like a bridge connecting the two clips. This keeps the total length of the two clips unchanged. This method makes the transition point clearer and is suitable for emphasizing scene changes or strong visual impact. You can choose the transition behavior based on the effect you want your video to have. In the With Sound FX category on the sidebar, you will find transition effects with a musical note icon. These transitions automatically come with corresponding sound effects. In the Settings interface, you can freely adjust the volume of the sound effects. If you want to mute the transition sound, you can right-click on the transition effect in the timeline and select Mute Transition Sound to quickly turn off the sound. Additionally, PowerDirector also offers transitions designed specifically for audio. You can find these audio transition effects in the Audio category on the sidebar. Simply drag the desired audio transition effect to the audio track to add an audio transition. You can click the heart icon at the bottom right of a transition effect to save it to My Favorites for easy access later. Sometimes you might want to add transition effects to all clips at once, such as when making a photo slideshow. You can first select the track you want to add transitions to, then choose the transition effect you want to apply. Two options will appear above the timeline. Clicking the option on the right will apply the selected transition effect to all clips on that track. Clicking the option on the left will randomly apply transitions from My Favorites to all clips on that track.